All right, so now we're at the chorus, and for your right hand, it's gonna look like this. First, you're gonna have your hand, your thumb here, and the rest of your fingers like this. So this is how it's gonna sound. And now you change position a little bit. And then come up here. And that's how the right hand's gonna look. I guess I'll do it one more time, just so you can see. And that's it for the right hand of the chorus. Right, so for the chorus, for the left hand part, once again you're going to be using the same chords. So, got this. And those chords in different orders will be used for the entire thing. So, generally, for the chorus, it sounds something like this. But the thing is, it's difficult to remember what order to do these keys in unless you're playing the right hand also. Just because the left hand just follows the melody of the song so much. So it's easier to, I guess, play them both at the same time, but here. I'll play it slowly. Where do I start? Okay, there we go. So And so I'll play it one more time, a little bit faster, just so you can get a general idea of what it's supposed to sound like, sort of. That's the end. So after that, you can go back to the beginning, and you can just play a lot of the parts in whatever order you want and stop whenever you need to. So I guess when you get to the end, you can just end it with something on this chord. So for example, let's see. That's how I usually end it, but I guess you can do whatever you want with it. I hope you enjoyed the tutorial. Thanks for watching. That's it.